Alrighty, I'm gonna ride the bike again. I'm gonna take you to the park this time. And I got my chesty. Seems like it works a lot better that way. Parker should be a little easier ride than what I did yesterday. Maybe even longer. Get her in there eventually. Thought I had it in there all the way. Maybe I didn't. There we go. I was hoping this okay. I need to tighten that more. Yeah, I thought I had my kickstand out still. Maybe loosening it. Got one of those wrenches somewhere for these little doohickeys on these things. I'm afraid that may not want to stay. I can't get in there to torque it down. It got some ape hangers on order now. We're going to have some cooler handlebars for this bike. I don't like these little mini dirt bike looking handlebars. Probably won't hear all them noises and stuff like you did yesterday with the thing mounted on the bar of the bike. You was hearing all kinds of metallic noises from the bike creaking and junk. Now you'll probably just hear heavy panting. I was gonna wear a helmet, but can't find my bicycle helmet. And I got a little half helmet for riding the mini bikes and whatnot, but I was afraid it'd be too hot. Yeah, it should be a lot easier to ride. The speed on this thing. I knew I wasn't going to be going very fast on this bike, but I just wanted to see actually how it went. Probably should have put on some shades too. Another Harley. This part of the sidewalk isn't too bad really compared to some of the stuff I went over yesterday. I thought he was coming this way jogging. Probably should have took my phone out of the case. Probably hold it a lot better. A single speed bike, you ain't gonna get much speed. Whew. Probably be more comfortable to raise this seat up, but heck, I can barely get on the bike to start with. It doesn't look like it sits that high, but when you go to get on it, it does. Yes, thanks. Need a way to tighten that up a little better. This little crossbar on these aren't as thick as the one on the little mini. That's where I got this holder off of. I don't reckon it's that important that I have this thing on there. Cutting through a car lot here, avoiding traffic for the most part. Almost swallowed a bug, I believe. Traffic going down this little road. We're doing some ditch work over here. We're almost at the park already. A little creek down there. Don't even see it. A little creek. Bike don't have any suspension, but I got a fancy seat on here. Makes it a little better. It's the baseball field. I usually ride the mini bikes too and turn around and go back. Oh, they still got the park closed down. I thought they'd have it open. A lot of places have their parks open. Guess we won't be going there then. Yeah, I want to raise this seat a little bit. It's another reason why I want to get them apes. Raise the seat up, I don't want to be leaning down. See if this works. I've had it up before, but then I put it back down. I don't know if I had this thing on here tight enough. Makes it a little easier to pedal. Yeah, a lot easier. Where the seat has that suspension though, the Springer seat, it feels funny. Feels loosey-goosey. Used to a solid seat. Whew. Here's that speed bump. If you watched any of my mini bike videos, you'll remember. And the little choo-choo caboose. And the train, actually. Engine. Yeah, I feel like I'm just reaching down too far. Hands trying to fall asleep. Whew. Ooh. Figured I'd make another video though, because the other one always, it seems so bobby and noisy. Hopefully this one turns out better. I'm already wore out. And everything else is back uphill. I'm feeling the burn. I don't know if it's drain pipe or what they're putting in, but already halfway up the road with it. Whew. I'm plumb tuckered. A little easier when you just turn the throttle. Yeah, if you want a good workout in Bluefield, bicycling is a good thing to do. You get that chest a pumping. It don't look so much like it's downhill this way, but I'm not even having to pedal. We got a lot steeper hills though. A lot. If you look over top of this immediate hill, you can see East River over top of it sticking up a little bit. You can see it on my chest if it's pointing up right. Come on. Yeah, I can barely hold this bike up tiptoeing. I could say I'm almost 6 foot, but I actually have a longer torso and shorter legs. Now, a lot of people have longer legs than I do, same height. So it might be easier on somebody else that's almost 6 foot. People are out and about, but they still have the park shut down. I assumed it was open. Yeah, probably need to use this bike a little more often. Get them legs conditioned. You already tell the difference from raising the seat though. A little easier. Some motorcycles over here. It's an old looking Honda. Like in the 80s or 90s. Early 90s. It was an 80s, early 90s Camaro. I'm feeling the burn. For some reason, it seems like this thing's pointing down a little more than normal. It's probably the way I was on the mini bikes. My handlebars are up a little higher. It makes me lean down more. A lot of people doing yard work around here. You got to do it when you get a chance. It's always raining.